I'm putting a gauze muzzle on a dog, so I've already ensured that I've got the length that I need to be able to get all the way around his head. So I'm going to double my length and tie an overhand knot in the middle. I'm going to pull this one tight all the way. And then I'm going to tie a second knot that I'm going to leave in a loop. And then this I'm going to slide over his muzzle. I'm coming from behind him, and then I'm going to pull it tight, making sure he can't open his mouth, but he's still able to breathe. Then I'm going to cross under the mandible and come tie behind his ears. Okay, and I'm going to make sure that he can't open his mouth, can't bite, but is also still able to breathe comfortably. And that's a gauze muzzle on a dog.